Yes, yeah, we're moving on, looking for direction. We've covered much ground. Thinking back to innocence, I can no longer connect. I don't have a heart left to throw around. Oh, and time moves on like a train that disappears into the night sky. Yeah, I still get a sad feeling inside to see the red taillights wave goodbye. But we'll grow old together.
She's gonna help me out, just be independent really, be able to get out by myself. She helps me around the house, pick up remotes, and she can open the fridge and get stuff out of the fridge for me and stuff like that.
This old love will never die. Well, money slips into your hands and then slips out like it was sand, and there's shoes that you can never seem to fill. I've chased so much and lost my way. Maybe a face for every day that so casually slipped me by.
Oh, I call them the 50-50 dog. 50% of what they do are the physical tasks for me, those things that I can no longer do. The other 50% is the companionship.
I still get a sad feeling inside to see the red taillights wave goodbye. But we'll grow old together.
I'm every person in the wheelchair, every old person home, every kid could have one of these dogs, because honestly it just changes your life.
This old love will never die.
He helps me out heaps and I just feel so much more confident and safer.
It's made a big difference to my life. He changes your focus on where you're sitting, which is basically in a wheelchair.
Out of my wheelchair, she stands and guards me and stuff.
Before Harry, I couldn't get in and out of the lifts by myself, but now with him, he presses the lift buttons for me.
How proud I am to be the patron of this wonderful organisation.
Yes, yeah, we're moving on, moving right along.
I would not be here today if it wasn't for my dog.
Why do birds suddenly appear? Every time you are near, just like me.
This, what a little camera star!
Someone has had a...
We should be able to have one here.
Well, we're interested in getting some puppy raisers in Canberra, so I think this would be a great venue for.
They'd love it here.
This one.
Easy, kid.
Hey! Thank you. Harry's not getting any attention over there.
Stop it.
Do you mind? Do you mind?
Tanya Clark's coming over here. She's one of our ambassadors. She's had her dog Harry for about 7.5 years now. Harry's about 9.5. And made a big difference to Tanya's life.
I want to say, Richard, how proud I am to be the patron of this wonderful organisation. And just hearing you talk about what these gorgeous dogs are able to do and the difference that they make in people's lives. I think we've all fallen in love with these puppies this morning. But it's a very inspiring story, and it reminds us all of the extraordinary contribution made to our country by volunteers. So I want to congratulate the organisation and wish you well, and I'm sure there'll be lots of people who love to have one of these little darlings.
gorgeous. Yeah. There we go. That's what we want. Tongue hanging out.
Better than a brother. Hey?
Oh, no. Whoops.
Is it in the mouth?
Grab that earring.
Oh, what?
You're right. Which would you like?
Come on.